Next one about, again we are extending same program. As we see, according to that case, it will print message as A, then B, then C. Now cursor will be available on the fourth position, and according to slash R, again cursor will be moved on the first character or first position of the current line. Now cursor will be available inside A. In next case, after slash R, next character is X. Now A is replaced by X, then cursor will be available inside B. Next one, again Y. Y is also printable, therefore B is replaced by Y. Then cursor will be available on the next character or next position inside C. Next one, it will print C, it will print Z in place of C, therefore next character is Z, it will print Z, then cursor will be available on the fourth position. This is the final output regarding given printf statements.